Welcome to GrayYeon Math. We are asked to solve for this problem. Solve the system of equations x plus y plus the square root of xy is equal to 28 and x squared plus y squared plus xy is equal to 336. Okay, so first thing that we have to do is we need to manipulate equation 1. Equation 1 is x plus y plus the square root of xy equal to 28. X plus y is equal to 28 minus the square root of xy. If we square both sides, we have x squared plus y squared plus 2xy equal to 784 minus 56 times the square root of xy and plus xy. So if we simplify this, we have to subtract xy here and subtract xy here. So we have x squared plus y squared plus xy is equal to 784 minus 56 times the square root of xy. Okay, so after getting that x squared plus y squared plus xy is equal to 784 minus 56 xy, we simply use equation 2 in the equation we got here. We label this as equation 3. We simply replace x squared plus y squared plus xy by 336 in the third equation we got. So it will be 336 is equal to 784 minus 56 times the square root of xy. So 56 x the square root of xy. If we put that on the left side, we have, and if we put 336 here, it will become 784 minus 336. This is equal to 448. And the square root of xy, 56. If we divide both sides by 56, we have the square root of xy plus is equal to 8. And xy, if we square that, we have 64. Okay, so next thing that we have to do is, since we got that the square root of xy is equal to 8, we simply substitute that value in equation 1. So we have x plus y plus the square root of xy is equal to 28. So the square root of xy is equal to 8. It's equal to 28 x plus y. 8. So x plus y is equal to 20. Okay. So, and since we know that x plus y is equal to 20, we simply say that y is equal to 20 minus x. Okay. So next thing that we have to do is we need to substitute the values we got from those previous equations. So let us use equation 2, x squared plus y squared plus xy is equal to 336. So x squared plus y squared should be 20 minus x squared plus xy, which is 64, equal to 336, but 336 minus 64 is equal to 272. So this becomes x squared plus 400 minus 40x plus x squared. So simplifying this, we have 2x squared minus 40x, and 400 minus 272 equal to 128 equal to 0. So if we divide that by 2, or we multiply that by 1/2, we get x squared minus 20x plus 64. And this can be solved by factoring. So we have x minus 16 and x minus 4 equal to 0. Okay, so x minus 16 is equal to 0. X is equal to 16. And on the other hand, we have x minus 4 is equal to 0. And x is equal to 4. So knowing that x is equal to 16 for case 1, since y is equal to 20 minus x, we got y is equal to 4. And in this case, it would be x, 20 minus x, y should be equal to 16. So these are our answers. The pairs would be 16, 4, and 4, 16. And that are our final answers. So thank you for watching until the end of the video. Please like the video if you like our solution, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon so you will be updated for more math videos like this. Thank you. Bye.